Chinese President Xi Jinping, also the chairman of the Central Military Commission, has presented five military officers of the Chinese People's Liberation Army with certificates of order. They have also been promoted to the military rank of general, the highest rank for officers in active service in China. The five officers include a commander of the PLA Western Theater Command, a commander of the PLA Navy, and a commander of the PLA Air Force.